Jersey Boys, the story behind the music of Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons. And it's playing in Toronto through November. We've got tickets for the show coming up. But more than that, we've got the star of the show. Jeff Madden plays Frankie Valli. Congratulations on that big role, which you won a Dora Award.
That's right. Yeah, I did.
Yeah. Top award in Canadian theater.
Yeah,
that's pretty impressive stuff.
Yeah, very honored.
Yeah, well, you must be honored. Is this your biggest yet? I mean, you've got a pretty successful career. You were at Shaw Festival for how many years?
Yeah, 8 years.
Yeah.
Loved working there.
Yeah,
but this is a thrill for sure. You know, it's big time. Big show.
Well, yeah, it sure is. And there seems to be a universal, actually Annette was saying that she's actually been to the show twice. There's a universal appeal to this. I mean, you know, you think it'd be targeted to boomers, you know, and remember the music, but there's a great story there. A lot of people will go for the music, they get caught up in the story.
Yeah, no, definitely. I think many people do come because they're fans of some of the music. They might recognize a few songs, but then they get drawn into the story of these guys. They're like regular guys off the street, blue collar, guys that, you know, anyone can relate to, who just had a dream and did whatever it took to make it come true. And it did come true and they became huge successes. But then they had to deal with all the, you know, all the crazy celebrity trappings and the life on the road and all that stuff. So you get a kind of backstage access to all this kind of stuff during the show.
Which is
really
fascinating
cool.
stuff,
it
too.
It is fascinating, yeah.
Yeah, and of course, you know, it is a common thread among many popular recording acts, but it's always interesting to get into that specific act. And yeah, there was a lot of problems on the road because it was grueling for those guys.
Yeah,
and
so
the dynamics are, you know.
Yeah, there's a lot of really surprising things that come to light. I don't want to give anything away.
No, but what was the most compelling thing for you in the story?
Just to see, you know, the sacrifices that these guys had to make.
Yeah.
You know, it ain't easy.
Yeah.
they just had to really sacrifice so many things, family, relationships, and just go with the flow, go on the ride, and they became huge successes. But of course, you know, they still had families and lives that they had to kind of try to manage from.
Juggle all that.
Yeah, and that's, you know, that is the sort of center of a lot of the drama in the show. But I mean, you still get like 30 songs or something like that in the show. 20 top 10 hits or 20 top 40 hits.
Well, yeah, that's what I was saying off the top. You forget, like, they were
so
prolific.
They were together for almost 20 years.
Yeah.
One of the longest.
And it spanned through the 70s, you know,
yeah.
My Eyes Adored You.
That's right. And the story sort of follows the breakup of the Four Seasons and then the sort of emergence of Frankie Valli
right.
as a solo artist.
Right.
Yeah.
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 And, of course, you know, the music is just incredible. I mean,
yeah.
You know, that's
and it sounds great. We've got a 10-piece band.
Yeah.
They're dynamite. You know, it's a big cast. There's about 20 actors, lots of action, and, you know, it's just...
How grueling is it compared to other performances that you've had? Because you are balancing because, you know, the performance end in terms of the singing is so important, but there is so much of the drama involved.
Grueling is a great way of putting it. It's hard.
It's by
far the most hard, you know, performance that I've had to do. But it's thrilling because every show ends with an enormous standing ovation.
Oh, yeah.
The audience just goes crazy for it, so...
Oh, yeah, so your adrenaline is just going...
Oh, it's through the roof, yeah.
Yeah, that's how we didn't have to call you this morning. You're already
up. No, I was already up. I was ready to go.
Well, we're so glad you made it.
Yeah,
Jeff Madden, the award-winning star of Jersey Boys, and guess what? You get to see him for free. It's at the Toronto Center for the Arts. It's on through November 29th. Tickets are available, and we'll get, there's the website, jerseyboystoronto.com to get your tickets, but of course, you found the right spot to get them free. Morning Live, 645-2002 or 877-211-6688. Can you sing Sherry into traffic, or is it too early?
It's a little early.
No. All right. Well, sing the 5-day forecast for us, Brian.
Oh, sure, I'll do that. How about if I talk?